And we had never actually ran that play in a game. So we knew that they hadn't seen it before and that they weren't gonna be expecting it. But it also made it a little bit more nerve-wracking for us not having ran it in a game.
Lady to inbound. Here we go. Lobs it into Utti. Puts it off the glass and in. Still 2.5 seconds to go. Timeout, San Jose State.
What a pass.
It all went by so fast. And the next thing I remember is being embraced by my teammates and getting to celebrate with them. And that was such a special feeling, getting to take in that moment with my teammates. I think that that was a great game to win the conference championship on. And it honestly meant so much because there were so many plays that stood out and so many people that contributed during that win. We had worked so hard throughout the whole season, and getting to win it during that game was really special.